So chicken war is pretty much going on right now. Has been for the past few years. I've had my favorites or favorite chicken sandwich. And I kind of swear by it. But there's also other sandwiches out there I've heard of. So I haven't been to KFC in such a long time. And I heard they had a pretty decent one. I drove a little bit further to get this because KFC where I am had closed down. I think two of them closed down. So they kind of weaseled me into this other kind of combo meal. They had more stuff for $10. But I don't understand how the fries, when you look at them, they kind of look seafoodish, but they're not really that great. Here's the sandwich. I think you got two other sides in here too. But I don't know. I think they're just trying to get rid of sides at this point. So this is supposed to be spicy, as I asked. Nice soft bun. I like soft buns. Looks like the sauce is on there. Got some pickles. Crunch is coming off. Let's give it a go. KFC, give it a try. Got a sauce dripping down. This sandwich is pretty decent. I'll give it that. It's got a thick cut of chicken here. Chicken breast. I said all the other sides kind of suck. I think they're trying to promote the sandwich to get rid of the sides they can't get rid of. So this is, I need to put this side by side with Popeyes, because this is actually pretty good, and there wasn't anybody in line. I don't know what I rated Popeyes, but this is pretty high in the chicken war. I'm gonna give it a 9.7. They had a mac and cheese and coleslaw. Coleslaw was okay. I mean, you know, I like their coleslaw. The mac and cheese was like Stouffer's, the frozen mac and cheese you get from the grocery store. The mac and cheese they used to have was really bad. This, they stepped it up with that mac and cheese. Not bad. So, yeah. Good job, KFC. I salute you, Colonel.